The message of Easter. As we sit back and ask, what is our fate? Where is Jesus? You see, for a moment, hope died. And if hope really died, the truth they followed must have been a lie. To say they were followers, of course they would walk away and deny. I know it doesn't seem right, but how can there be believers and followers in spite of his disappearance? How can there be a Christian without a Christ? The world laid in darkness, and then